Here at Mississippi State, they don't track, so throughout your 4 years, you're learning about every species in every area of veterinary medicine.
And what you think you may want to do coming into vet school might completely change. And so, then fourth year, you're able to customize that time that's available to really get yourself ready to go out into that field that you've become passionate about.
In the fourth year, you have 26 weeks of elective rotations, and basically that means
you get to make that however you'd like it to be, whether that be I'm going to pick a lot of externships, I'm going to go out and do what I want to do at certain practices, I want to do dependent individual study, so I want to choose a clinician or faculty and go spend specific time with them to gain experience in XYZ.
The small animal internal medicine rotation is kind of a unique experience. They're heavily involved in decision making and working up cases.
Anything that's a little bit more rare, anything that is harder to manage in a smaller clinic and needs to be referred to a specialty hospital, we'll take those cases and manage them here.
Numerous diagnostics, numerous tests, numerous fun, different things we get to do for these patients on a daily basis.
They really get to see a bunch of cases, and they're in procedures with us for endoscopy. We're putting a camera down the GI tract. We're putting the camera in the urinary bladder. We're looking at those areas and trying to fix these patients.
This is an ambulatory service. We make farm calls on a regular basis. We take students out to different farms, different settings, get them out of the hospital, out into the world where real things happen to real people and real animals.
We see for anywhere from like cows to horses to like sheep and goats. We've been able to do a lot of health checks, giving vaccinations.
There is a shortage in particularly rural areas of veterinarians that are willing to go to farms. Having somebody that's comfortable going out and seeing them out in the field is just very, very valuable.
On our neurology rotation, we have 4 weeks where we intake patients that have had neurological issues, whether it's on emergency or they've been referred just from like a CVS case. And we also do surgery in the OR with the neuro residents and the neurologist here.
For a lot of people, neurology is a difficult subject to grasp because we are understanding an intricate system in the body. And with the 4 weeks that they're on my rotation, students are really able to get comfortable with the neuro exam. And once you're comfortable with the neuro exam, everything else is going to fall into place. It really makes neurology not a scary subject, and I think our students leave here really strong in that subject.
One of my favorite parts of my job is I get to work with students when they're in their fourth year in our shelter medicine rotation, and the first day of the rotation, they're nervous and they're a little bit scared of surgery, and by the end of it, they're rock stars and just knocking out surgeries one after the other.
Partner shelters from all across the state come and bring their animals for free neutering or spays, and our students complete all of those surgeries. Our goal is to get them flying solo in surgery as fast as possible with competency. They get 2 weeks of just surgery, and it's all day every day, and that is how they really build that confidence and that competence in order to be a great surgeon.
On average, they do 55 to 60 surgeries themselves in that 2 week rotation.
On our specialty medicine rotation, we do ophthalmology, where we'll see cases involving the eyeball. And then on our oncology service, we diagnose, stage, and treat different types of cancer. And then on our dermatology service, we manage any and all skin issues, ear issues, anything like that.
I think a strong point of working on the dermatology rotation is I like to, of course, show my students how to do a biopsy or how to do the intradermal test injection, but then I let them also experience that, so a lot of hands-on experience.
When you're on the ophthalmology rotation, you get to see all of the ophthalmic cases with us. So we get to do our cataract surgery in dogs. We also get to do a lot of surgeries and procedures with horses, as well as cats. So we get a large variety of species.
The small animal medicine and oncology is a fourth year rotation in the Animal Health Center. Students get the opportunity to help diagnose and treat patients with cancer. They learn about the treatment options available and experience how well patients can do while receiving chemotherapy. They also get to interact with pet owners and understand their perspectives. Going through chemotherapy is challenging and emotional for everyone involved, but there is no bigger reward for us than when these patients are in remission and we get to see the happiness they bring their owners.
The emergency critical care rotation is a dual role rotation in that fourth year students come through and we do a number of things. We do emergency cases such as hit by cars, putting a needle in a chest and drawing the fluid off, or putting a needle in an abdomen and drawing the fluid off, and doing those kinds of things, placing indwelling urinary catheters into the bladder. And they get to learn things like teamwork and efficiency, which can help them in no matter what aspect of veterinary medicine that they go into.
We have the Animal Emergency and Referral Center in Flowood, Mississippi, where our students spend 2 weeks during their fourth year. It's a required experience, and that facility is very busy, small animal emergency clinic.
I got to see everything from, you know, the coughing dog to, you know, diarrhea, vomiting, everything to like a complex dying patient. And I feel like I got to really experience quite a bit in a very small amount of time because of the caseload.
Oftentimes whenever we go to conferences and things like that, we talk about, you know, the things that we're doing at school, and a lot of people haven't done most of the things that we've done by the time we're fourth years. So I feel that MSU CVM has really helped to prepare me to be a competent doctor as soon as I graduate, and it just really feels like home.